Alright guys, you guys just saw it weigh in, 206 point something. Right now I'm at 7:11 or a racetrack or something. I need to get some Monster. I got no pre-workout. It's 11, I'm running a little late, so. Oh, wallet.
Oh, Monster. Damn it, it's pre-workout jellies.
I'm gonna go orange. Alright guys, so picked up a big ass white Monster. I was gonna go with the orange one, but I didn't bring a water bottle, so this I can refill and seal up again. It's a lot of Monster. Obviously, it's probably not the healthiest thing in the world, but... So the plan today is hit a shoulders and arm day with Dylan, just quick, maybe an hour, hour and a half, and then come back home and feast on some Thanksgiving. So, I really want to do a cool edit with a cool song that I've been listening to a lot, and I think we'll be able to do it. Hopefully I have time tonight. After all the food coma and stuff. Let's freaking get this. So guys, let's get right into this freaking edit. En tres, dos, uno. That's 3, 2, 1 in Spanish.
I see the look in your face, telling me a story. You don't have to be alone. I love to see you smiling. Why you try to hide it? Don't you know you've got it all? I know when you're gone. Do you think can you live like you want? I know when you're gone. You're just looking for a little sign of love. I said, hey, would you come with me? I said, hey, hey, hey. Hey, would you come with me? I say, hey, 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 would you stay with me? I say, hey, hey. I love to see you smiling. Why you try to hide it? Don't you know you've got it all?
Alright fam, so just finished getting a quick workout in with my man Dylan. Woo! Shoulders and arms. That man is a big mother effer, guys. Strong. He's making me look like, I don't know. But anyway, hopefully you guys saw a pretty cool edit. We didn't get a lot of footage because it is Thanksgiving and I was trying to be home with my family, and so was he. But it was good to see him, and it's kind of cool because he's an athlete, guys. So, like, he plays football, he plays basketball at school. He's looking to get into the NFL. So, it's cool to see, like, the different dynamics. Like, I work out just for me, just to, like, improve myself. He works out for a team. People rely on him. Like, it's a whole other way of working out. There's a whole other world of fitness. It's not just this fitness community where you work out for yourself, you know, and to like motivate others. For football and basketball, there's other people like relying on you to be stronger, to be able to push other people out of the way so your running back can get through. A little football talk, but yeah, so it's very cool to get that dynamic. But what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna end this little video right now, and then I'm gonna start full day of Thanksgiving eating. So stay tuned, guys. Thank you so much for the support. Shirts have been shipped to me. They should arrive on Monday. I should be back in Florida on Monday, and the shirts, I'll launch them the second I get all set up. So I'm so excited. Again, thank you for the support, guys. I love you all. Keep the positive mindset, positive attitudes, positive vibes, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace.
Shit, to be honest with you, man, she's a
bad thing. Shit. Finding you hell.
like it's